A second problem occurred today on a normal YouTube Studio page just after I scrolled like last time, but this time it's a bit different. Maybe I had visited it 50 times, and I'm focusing on adding a 30 visit limit instead of having to visit it 100 times, because that's too much. And that increases the chance, because about 0.2% of the time, it makes a problem, either on a YouTube Studio page or just after you've finished. So, the iPad will get a 10% chance of a hit for each time it happens, because I've already done it twice today.